Man.
Okay, good. Everyone's taking our boar.
Well, that's the only thing they are taking.
That was weird. It showed the tulip on there for a moment.
What?
Yep.
The fact that it let me set this grid, I'm shocked, so... Someone's on the wall back there, for sure.
Yeah, there's somebody.
Yep. I was, thank God it let me put that there. It's right there.
Lead foot.
Oh, no.
There's lead foot.
Yeah, I haven't been using the other ones anymore.
Funny enough, these guys are gonna be driving through here tomorrow the other way.
And there's
a whole new road.
Look at all these boulders getting
caught
up. Oh my god.
I didn't put the boulders there. They're already there.
Look at the rain and boulders.
There it is. I didn't put the boulders there. They're already there.
Teddy, when you went by here in the lead, did you see a Hummer on the track?
Oh, that uphill's way.
Oh, yeah, there. Yeah, there's a car there. It'll respawn something new every time. I didn't take traffic off because it magically spawns a car there every time, so I figured it would add, you know, to the crashy. What do you mean, what is this? Random idea I had. Oh. Man.
At least the rocks get reset every lap.
Good time.
Well, no, they're all put away. Yeah, they're not just laying on the road. They get reset.
Now there's a truck there for us.
Oh, yeah.
I hit that fucking boulder on that downhill section 3 times in a row.
I want to rock with you. It's gotta be hard on the brakes in certain areas, but other than that, it's really good.
It drives like a typical Karen car.
Yep. It sounds like a Sultan.
It has the same engine sound as the Sultan.
It drives
just like a Sultan. Being loose and the braking. It might be exactly like that.
Thanks for the win. You're right there, that was
it.
Yeah, I pushed Bailey that way.
What you think of the track, Carl?
I found him super organic with the motorcycle.
Y'all like the track?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. And I voted on myself this time. Look at that.
Oh!